So, an old Slavic text we found in Italy told us that the Middle Eastern artifact we're looking for, which is actually of alien origin, is in France.
Yep.
This is actually one of our less convoluted missions.
You sure it's in Carcassonne, then?
I am sure it is there, but I am not sure our path is wise. This grail, whatever it is, I fear it is anathema unto God. Men died to hide it, to shield the world from its influence.
Or to keep it for themselves. Whatever their reasons, we need it. We're gonna win this war, no matter the cost.
And what if cost is our soul?
I'll write them a check.
5 minutes to drop.
What's the situation on the ground?
Oh, Catfu. Mental captured the town a while back. We can expect heavy enemy activity.
Nice. I like a challenge.
You're set to rendezvous with a French resistance cell. Contact's name is Michelle. She'll meet you on the main square. The resistance will get you into the castle.
What was that?
What the fuck?
Lost Engine 2!
Gremlins are real!
We got raiders on our tail! This thing flies like a sack of potatoes! Sack of potatoes that's about to fall out of the sky! Start bailing, now!
You heard the lady. Go! Geronimo!
What the fuck?
Everyone, report!
I'm okay!
I got out.
I lost my shoe!
Winds are too strong. Can anyone hear me?
Try to stay together. Don't get scattered. Guys, hello? Shit, I can't see anything. Is that a tree? Hello? Anyone there? Gwen? Carter? Kenny? Yeah, this mission is going great! It's a long way to that town. I'm gonna need a ride. Guns like I like my enemies. Full of shotgun shells. There's my ride. Probably won't mind if I take this. Time for a road trip.
It would seem that another major attack upon our position is imminent. Our chances appear to be slim, but we shall not give up hope. I have promised our French allies that, should we survive, I shall prepare Grandmama's famous mushroom surprise, which will undoubtedly boost company morale. Fierce, we persevered and were victorious. I'm told we shall be meeting Michelle, the leader of the local resistance, next week. I look forward to it. But first, Grandmama's famous mushroom surprise. Unfortunately, it would appear that the local mushrooms have added an unexpected side effect to my mushroom surprise, inducing uncontrollable rage in all those who ingest it. I fear most of the French troops have already succumbed, running off into the forest in hardly their PJs in pursuit of alien imperialists to slay. And so I must regretfully end this recording by stating, all invaders must die!
Well, that escalated quickly.
y'all French people can hear this. Me and my gal Aubrey are stuck in this here bell tower, which you might find funny seeing as my name is Annabelle, but frankly, we're in a bit of a pickle, or whatever it's called around here. A bit of a souffle, maybe. And we sure could use a hand, preferably one with a gun in it.
Thanks for your help, friend. Sure was lucky that you came along.
You're welcome, ma'am. So, what are two all-American girls doing shooting aliens in the French countryside?
Well, Aubrey's from around these parts, actually. After Lexington, she said, let's go somewhere nice, drink some wine, shoot some aliens, have some quiche.
Who can say no to that?
Right? Anyhow, I gotta get Aubrey back to the hideout. Hey, you want her rifle? Her arm's all shot up. Won't be using it for a while.
Sure, ma'am. That sounds great. And good luck.
Same to you, sweetheart.
Take a detour. You? Damn radio. Might as well be carrying a can on a piece of string.
Namaste, mon frère. Have you come to be taken and become one with Mother Nature?
What?
They have come from the stars to put us back in touch with the Earth.
Is there, like, another set of alien invaders that I'm not aware of?
No, they are not invaders. Look, I will show you.
Oh, no.
Come, let us celebrate the dawn of Aquarius. Help us change ourselves so we can change the world. Take us up in your divine chariots and teach us the path of peace.
Yeah, about that. You might want to take cover. No, really?
They are evil astral imperialists! Kill them all! Punish them for their negative karmic footprint!
I can see in your aura that you are a powerful friend of the Earth. Now, mon frère, it is time to seek out their base and bring peace. By crushing the oppressor! You must head there, to the south, as the eagle flies. But you cannot go on foot like a hobbit. You will need a mighty steed. Here, take the keys to my combine harvester.
You're a terrible hippie. You know that?
Well, you have to go with the flow, mon frère. Can you dig it?
Like a grave. Oh, wow, that came out really sinister. Anyway, bye, hippie dude.
Happy trails, mon frère.
Let's see what this thing can do.
Yeah, look at that. More drones. Wouldn't it be a shame if someone went over there and reprogrammed them? I should get one of these.
Human of Earth, you are filthy and unauthorized. Surrender immediately.
What? Am I under arrest?
Yes, yes, you are.
But officer, you don't even have a gun.
That is irrelevant. You must surrender now, barbaric ape.
Really? Because I was thinking I could reprogram you and then also grab one of those combat drones and use it against Mental.
Well, shit.
Action hero? Definitely. Sex symbol? You betcha. Hacker genius? Why the hell not?